The LEGO Learning System develops students' coding skills as they progress from Scratch-based icon blocks to word blocks and finally to Python programming language. Students will start with intuitive icon blocks to get a handle of the basics. Icon blocks are easy to decode and specifically designed for younger non-reader students. Students are able to create programs by simply dragging and dropping different blocks into the programming canvas. They'll be able to create simple sequences and use loops, variables, and segmenting. As students become more confident and knowledgeable about coding, they'll advance to word blocks, which allow them to create more complex programs. These blocks build in their existing coding knowledge, adding the ability to use variables, lists, functions, and data operations. Once they've mastered these basic skills, students can progress to Python, the professional standard text-based programming language. With the LEGO Learning System, students learn and apply coding principles in a STEAM context that's engaging, age-appropriate, and meets each student at their level.